All the living organisms require food. The organisms need to take food to obtain energy, to obtain material for growth, and to obtain materials for the repairs of damaged parts of body. The process of taking food by an organism, as well as the utilization of this food by the organism, is called nutrition. Modes of nutrition. All the organisms can be divided into two main groups. 1. Autotrophs. 2. Heterotrophs. Autotroph. Those organisms which can make food themselves from simple substances like carbon dioxide and water by the process of photosynthesis are called autotrophs, and their mode of nutrition is called autotrophic. For example, green plants. Heterotroph. Those organisms which cannot make food themselves by the process of photosynthesis and take food from green plants or animals are called heterotrophs, and their mode of nutrition is called heterotrophic. All the non-green plants and animals, including human beings, are heterotrophs.